I need more time. More time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. Seen someone named OU?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance OU lives.
time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Who's there? You're not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison. Can you break through?
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
A crack in the wall. We made it. I can't stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment. I was waiting for Zolaya at my home. When I realized she wasn't coming, I tried to run. But those monsters caught me. Royal blood. Ruled Guulrahn for generations. Decadent and cruel. But they were saints compared to Bro. I saw him at the royal court. He walked in, unannounced. Demanded the city to be given to him. The overseer sent him to the prisons, of course. They laughed about the strange man all night. That was the last time they laughed. Yes. Where is she?
Nothing will get you up here.
Zolaya!
Oh, Yun! Oh, you've come back to me!
You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you are a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Ah, Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Let's go! Hiya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see. While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Guulrahn is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Guulrahn's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove. Twin sabers, just as Ohyun described. Wait, do you hear that? Voices.
Why do we stay here? Need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it, once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Guulrahn will be reborn, and so will...
What work?
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Brawl. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
Too great.
forth the maiden. You will not disturb him.
Of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
Prophecy is unfolding before my eyes. I was right to act on it. When the prime evils come, they will find no easy prey. We will be ready. Our rebirth begins here, with Andariel chained to the heart of Guulrahn. She will feed on the suffering in this city of anguish. And we, in turn, will feed on her. Andariel's power will be ours to wield against the other Lords of Hell. If more must die to see it come to pass, so be it. I will not fail you, Mother.
Don't tell me you were meddling in the Heraldric Vault. I put a seal on his quarters for a reason. The fool thought he could use their power against the prime evils. Fight fire with fire. I gave him an ultimatum. Stop or leave the Heraldrim. You know the rest. I recognize many of these books. He must have stolen them from the Heraldric Vault. Andariel, chained to the heart of Guulrahn. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebo. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry. Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the primevals. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there.
I need more time.
Blessings are just a means to an end. Elias needs the temple, a place of demonic power where he can summon Andariel. It all comes down to power. The old cult bowed to the primevals, little more than slaves to demons. But through Elias, through Lilith, they can become masters of demons. Or so they think. They worship the Lords of Hell. Or at least they used to. If the Triune is working with Elias here, it must mean they pledged themselves to Lilith. Baal, Lord of Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name, Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong.
Diablos.
Thank you. Alfred, father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
You see? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Dol Mephistos.
We meet again.
Mephisto. I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the Primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
We will never fall to the prime evils. Of hell approach.
Well done. You were born for this.
I didn't expect a prime evil would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming. And so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world. The victims of my brother, Bale. He laid waste to the barbarian lands long before your time. I wish I could have seen it with my own eyes. I had no part in it, though. Elias has upset the balance at the Temple of the Primes, and those shades of the past belong in Bale's domain, not mine. But I do welcome their hatred.
What took you so long?
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The temple is just ahead.
I need more time.
Do you hear something?
I need more time.
Ah!
Is underway. I will deal with Elias myself. Stay to the shadows.
That got most. Happened. It feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andariel. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taisa, who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived, he will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace, somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
Well, there's one bit of good news. With him gone, perhaps the cannibals in Guulrahn will fall into disarray. We should get to Tassarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too.
I cannot do that here.
Thank you.
I need more time. I need more time.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Taisa?
Andaria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
I was hunting him, much like you. Infiltrated the cult to get close. Somehow he was ready for me. He is more powerful than he seems.